Hello everyone, I'm the Gaming Leaf, and in this video, we'll be using fan setups for my 3rd year anniversary on YouTube. Before we use the setups, I'd like to say thank you all so much for supporting me and my channel. In the past year, I have grown a lot, and none of this would have happened without you guys. So thank you, and let's get into the video. For our first setup, we have one from O-Dynamic. This is an M4A1 setup, and it seems pretty good, so let's build it. The setup is now complete. Let's join two V2s and let's see how this thing performs. The first thing I noticed was the 4x sight and the 1x canted sight. I liked these two optics because I can switch from a long range sight to a close range one when I need to, making this gun pretty effective at pretty much all ranges. I also like the flashlight on the weapon since flashlights are vital in dark areas when you don't have night vision, or at least good night vision. The cuff stock was pretty good as well since it does look pretty nice and is decently lightweight, therefore allowing higher mobility and speed. The only thing I didn't like about this setup was that I only had 30 rounds instead of 40, but that's probably because I like having a lot of ammo because I suck at aiming. But anyways, I rate this setup a solid 8 out of 10. Now, we'll be moving on to setup number 2. This is a G36 setup from Sam the Man, so let's make this setup. Alright, let's test this setup out. The first thing I want to talk about is the optic. The optic is a 4x LDS, which means it has a lot of zoom. And we have no grip to decrease recoil, so recoil might be a big problem if I want to fire full auto. The G36 doesn't have too much recoil on default, so it's not too bad. I recommend using a lower zoom optic or attaching a canted sight for close quarters combat, and I also recommend using a grip to decrease recoil. Overall, this is a pretty decent setup, and I'll be rating this a 7 out of 10. Now, we'll be moving on to our third and final setup from the Gaming Leaf fan. This is a Scarl setup, so let's start building. And there we go. Let's go into 2v2s and see if this setup is good. The first thing I noticed about this is the short barrel. I like it because it's pretty lightweight and it's good for close quarters combat, but it kinda lacks in long range capabilities, and there is literally nothing more annoying in this game than not being able to kill the enemy because they are too far away. However, I do like the flashlight because, just like I said on setup number 1, flashlights are very good when you don't have or simply forgot night vision goggles. Another thing I liked was the suppressor. If you watched my first fan setup video, you may notice that I am not the biggest fan of muzzle flashes since it can obscure the enemy and possibly get you killed, so I do appreciate the suppressor. Overall, I rate this setup an 8 out of 10. Well, you've reached the end of the video. Thank you very much for watching to the end, and since this is my 3rd anniversary, I'll be thanking you again. Because without you, I wouldn't be where I am today. So, thank you so much. If you want to support me and my channel, you can like and subscribe. And as always, have a great day and see you later. Leaf out.